the Esky ES-PS01 model number right here. So this is by the company by the name of His Gadget Incorporation on Amazon. It's actually a really cool nifty device. It has these screws right here that's on the side, so you could just unscrew that, which I did, and then you could just lift this whole unit up. So it's really cool. Also has a built-in measuring tape right here on the side. It doesn't lock in, but that's okay for me. It doesn't really matter. Depending on the use of these measuring tapes, it might annoy you, so it just really depends. But having one is a lot better than not having one, so I like that feature a lot. On this unit itself, it has three buttons. It has the unit button right here, so it converts it from, let's turn it on, that's the on button. So the unit button, pounds, ounces, and kilograms. So those are the three measuring units that it comes in. This is the TAR button, also known as the zero button. So the purpose of that is if you're planning to weigh certain items and don't want to weigh at a time, you could just press that button. I'm going to show you a quick demonstration. I have these two screws right here, and we're going to test out how well that TAR button works. You place the bag into the hook right there. That's 1 ounce. Show you in pounds, that's 0.6 pounds. Press the button, TAR, and it zeroes out. And then you just have to add it. The only thing that I don't like about this model is that it won't sum it for you. I've been trying to figure it out. Hopefully I could contact the company, see if there is a function to add it together for you, but if there's not, then that's okay. At least you could just add it by yourself. I got the second wooden screw bag right here, and I'm gonna insert that in. And this one is 0.08 pounds. And that's it. That's how the TAR button works. On and off, just shuffles through the functions right here. What I do like about it is that if you turn this on, there is a lock function right there. So it sometimes turns on, sometimes doesn't. There might be a way to kind of like do that. So if you weigh something, you notice that there's gonna be an icon on there where it says lock. So no matter what you do, right, wiggle it, pull it, it locks the weight on there. So that's a good clean functionality. And if you want to add more, you just press the on and off button, and then it unlocks it. So you could just add more. Sorry for the noise, guys. You could add more weight. Oh, there you go. And now it locks it back in. So you could just fidget around. So that's it. If you guys want to get it, link will be in the description box below. And like always, don't forget to like this video and take care.